blow, that tramps the country round and round, come listen in and all. I'll tell to you a roving tale, o' six that I have seen, far up and down the snowy north, and down by Gretna Green. I've seen the high and low, a towering to the moon. I've been by Creef and Callander, and run by Bonny Doon. I've seen Loch Ness's silvery tides, and places I'll deken, far up and down the snowy north, lies Arcot's fairy glen. And I think I'll go to Pye's land, I'm making up my mind, for Scotland's greatly altered now, I cannot raise the wind. But I will trust in Providence, if Providence prove true. And I will sing, O Erin's Isle, when I come back to you.
Hooky baron ton a palich lace a brochen suan, hooky baron ton a palich lace a brochen suan, hooky baron ton a palich lace a brochen suan, brochen lomsi tana lomsi brochen loma suan, brochen tana 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 brochen loma suan, brochen tana 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 brochen loma suan, brochen tana 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 brochen loma suan, brochen lomsi tana lomsi brochen loma suan, brochen tana. Tana tana brochen loma suan, brochen tana 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 brochen loma suan, brochen tana 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 brochen loma suan, brochen lomsi tana lomsi brochen loma suan.
Bodachan a viren a viren a viren, Bodachan a viren a voti fix a granen, Bodachan a viren a viren a viren, Bodachan a viren a voti fix a granen, Bodachan a riaro a riaro a riaro, Bodachan a riaro a voni fix a granen, Bodachan a riaro a riaro a riaro, Bodachan a riaro a voni fix a granen, Bodachan a viren a viren a viren, Bodachan a viren a voti fix a granen, Bodachan a viren a viren a viren, Bodachan a viren a voti fix a granen.
One hugmanet a Glasgow fair, there was me, myself, and several mare. We all went off to Hayter and spent the day in Rosseo. We wandered through the broomy law, through wind and rain and sleet and snow. And at 40 minutes after 12, we got the length of Rosseo.
A derma-do, a derma-day, a derma-do, a daddy-o. A derma-do, a derma-day, the day we went to Rosseo.
Knew a soldier lad named Ruglan Will, whose regiment's lying at Barron Hill. He went off with a tanner to get a jill in a public house in Rosseo. Says he, I think I'd like to sing. Says I, you'll need a sicker thing. Well, he says, clear the room and all my carrying and I'll fetch his all in Rosseo.
A derma do, a derma day, a derma do, my daddy o. A derma do, a derma day, the day we went to Rosseo.
In search of lodgings we did slide to find a place where we could bide. There was 82 of us inside a single end in Rosseo. We all didn't take tackeries when somebody happened for to sneeze. And he waken off a million fleas in a lodging house in Rosseo.
A derma do, a derma day, a derma do, my daddy o. A derma do, a derma day, the day we went to Rosseo.
There were several different kinds of bugs, and some had feet like dyer's clubs. They sat in the bed and they cooked at their lugs and cried hurrah for Rosseo.
Says I think we should elope. So we went and joined the band of hope.
Ah, but the police wouldn't they let us stop another night in Rosseo.
A-da-da-ma-do, a-da-da-ma-day, a-da-da-ma-do, my daddy-o. A-da-da-ma-do, a-da-da-ma-day, the day we went to Rosseo. A-da-da-ma-do, a-da-da-ma-day, a-da-da-ma-do, my daddy-o. A-da-da-ma-do, a-da-da-ma-day, the day we went to Rosseo.
Now here's a terrible tale of murder maist foul.
The craw killed the pussie, oh. The craw killed the pussie, oh. The mammy cat sat down and grat in Johnny's wee bed pussie, oh.
We buried it on a Thursday, oh. A thundery, thundery Thursday, oh. The maiden men, they said amen, and I never saw a worse day, oh. The craw killed a pussy, oh. The craw killed a pussy, oh. The mammy cat sat down and grat in Johnny's wee bed pussy, oh.
No pussy's way the devil, oh. Poor pussy's way the devil, oh. And every moose in Johnny's house says, gee that craw a medal, oh.
The craw killed a pussy. The craw killed the pussy, oh. The mammy cat sat down and grat in Johnny's wee bed pussy, oh. In Johnny's wee bed pussy, oh.
Pussy, oh.
Behold, I am a soldier bold. I'm only 25 years old. A finer warrior never was seen, from Inverness to Gretna Green. When I was young, my father said he would put me to a decent trade. I didn't like that job at all, so I went and I joined the 42. The wind may blow, the cook may craw, the rain may rain and the snow may snow, but you win a frichtin' job, my craw, stoutest man in the 42.
The corporal who enlisted me, he claps my back and then says he, a lad like you, say strong and tall, could never be killed by a cannonball. The colonel then when he come run, he looks me up, he looks me down, and then says he, I'll take a guess. You must be the beastie o' Loch Ness.
The wind may blow, the cook may craw, the rain may rain and the snow may snow, but you win a frichtin' job, my craw, the stoutest man in the 42.
last battle across the sea. The general he sent after me. When I got there with my big gun, the battle was as good as won. For the enemy they all ran a war. When they saw the size of Big McGraw, a lad like me, say big and neat, you can yourself he could never be beat.
The wind may blow, the cock may crow, the rain may rain, and the snow may snow, but you winna fricht and joke McGraw, the stoutest man in the 42. The king then held a grand review, and we numbered 1,062. The 42 come marching past, and Jock McGraw come marching last. The royal party grabbed their sticks, and I began to stretch their necks. Said the king to the colonel, upon my soul, I took that lad for a telegraph pole. The wind may blow, the cock may crow, the rain may rain, and the snow may snow, but you winna fricht and joke McGraw, the stoutest man in the 42. The wind may blow, the cock may crow, the rain may rain, and the snow may snow, but you winna fricht and joke McGraw, the stoutest man in the 42.
Lying here, left my baby lying here. To go and gather blaberries, hove and gory o' go, gory o' go. Hove and gory o' go, I never found baby, oh. I heard the curlew crying far, crying far. Heard the curlew crying far, but never heard my baby, oh. Hove and hove and gory o' go, gory o' go, gory o' go. Hove and hove and gory o' go, I never found my baby, oh. I searched the moorland tarns and then wandered through the silent glen. Saw the mist upon the bend, but never saw my baby, oh. Hove and hove and gory o' go, gory o' go, gory o' go. Hove and hove and gory o' go, I never found my baby, oh. Hove and gory o' go, I never found my baby, oh.
Oh, my love, she's but a lassie yet. Oh, my love, she's but a lassie yet. We'll let her stand a year or two. She'll no be half say saucy yet. I rue the day I sought her, oh. I rue the day I sought her, oh. Wha gets a niece to say she's good, but he may say he's bought her, oh. I rue the day I sought her, oh. I rue the day I sought her, oh. Wha gets a niece to say she's good, but he may say he's bought her, oh. Thank you.
draw a trap, or the best would yet come draw a trap, or the best would yet gaze it for pleasure, war ye well, but here I never missed it yet.
We're raw dry with a drinking note, we're raw dry with a drinking note. The minister kissed a fiddler's wife and could not preach for thinking note. We're raw dry with a drinking note, we're raw dry with a drinking note. The minister kissed a fiddler's wife and could not preach for thinking note. The minister kissed the fiddler's wife and could not reach for thinking
barely 12 years old, I left a Perry squeal. My feather feed me tae the minced, each o' the milk and meal. First I bit on my narrow bricks, they hop my spindle trams. I hop it around my napping knees, a pair of Nicky Tams. Now I get on to Bailey's loon and sign get on for third. And sign of course I had to get the horseman's creeping word. I love a beat to be my face and a bottle for drinking trams. You can make it through the cattle curt with you, your Nicky Tams. The farmer I am way the new, he's wealthy but he's mean. His horse is thin, his corn is poor, his hair is fairly thin. He gars as the word cares are poor, his conscience has nae qualms. When priests are break the spitten like a pair of Nicky Tams. I'm curtin' Bonnie Annie Noor of Thompson's kitchen wife. She is 5 and 14, I'm at 17. She clothes to me a muckle piece, spread o'er me different jams, and she tells me elka nicht that she admires my Nicky Tams. Ye morning I bet on my clays the kirky 30 gang. My colour it was unkittick, my breeks were our lang. I had my Bible in my horn, likewise my book of psalms. When an error's your muckle gout, take off your Nicky Tams. So in Kiswear I took them off the lassie 30 please. And sign of curse my breeks, they berk it up about my knees. I rat crawled up my trouser leg in the middle of the psalms. Never again will I ride the kirk without my Nicky Tams. He played a spring, the laird to please, a spring brand new beyond the seas. Then he gave his bags a he's and played another key. And was he no a rogie, a rogie, a rogie? Was he no a rogie, the Piper O Dundee? He played the welcome o'er the main, and yeas be foe and eyes be fain. All Stuart's back again, wi muckle mirth and glee. And was he no a rogie, a rogie, a rogie? Was he no a rogie, the Piper O Dundee? He played the kirk, he played the queer, the mullandoo and chevalier. Lang a law, but welcome here, say sweet, say bonnie. And was he no a rogie, a rogie, a rogie? Was he no a rogie, the Piper O Dundee? A piper come to oor, dundee oor, dundee oor, dun. A piper come to oor, dun, dun, he played bonnily. A piper come to oor, dundee oor, dundee oor, dun. A piper come to oor, dun, dun, he played bonnily. And was he no a rogie, was he no a rogie, a rogie? Was he no a rogie, the Piper O Dundee? A piper come to oor, dundee oor, piper come, the Piper O Dundee. Ye Highlands and ye Lowlands, oh, where have ye been? They hae slain the Earl of Moray and laid him on the green. He was a braw gallant and he raid at the ring, o' the bonny Earl of Moray. He might have been the king. Lang may his lady look frae the castle doon, ere she see the Earl of Moray come sounding through the toon. Way betide thee, Huntly, and what for did ye say? I bade ye bring him wi' you, but forbade ye him to slay. He was a braw gallant, and he played at the ball. Oh, the bonny Earl of Moray, the flute among them all. Lang may his lady look frae the castle doon, ere she see the Earl of Moray come sounding through the toon. Mormon Braes, for a times I've been cheery. There you will ye Mormon Braes, for a there I lost my dearie. There you will ye Mormon Braes, for a times I've been cheery. There you will ye
Mormon Braes, for it's there I've lost my dearie.
As I come in be stricken toon, I heard the fair maid mourning. She was making sair complaint for a true love ne'er returning.
Fare ye will ye, Mormon Braes, for oft times I've been cheery. Fare ye will ye, Mormon Braes, for it's there I've lost my dearie.
There's many a horse has snappered and fawn and risen again for rarely. Many a lass has lost her lad and gotten another right dearly.
Fare ye will ye, Mormon Braes, for oft times I've been cheery. Fare ye will ye, Mormon Braes, for it's there I lost my dearie.
There's as good fish into the sea as ever yet's been taken. I'll cast my line and try again, for I'm only ends forsaken.
Fare ye will ye, Mormon Braes, for oft times I've been cheery. Fare ye will ye, Mormon Braes, for it's there I lost my dearie. Fare ye will ye, Mormon Braes, for oft times I've been cheery. Fare ye will ye, Mormon Braes, for it's there I lost my dearie.
Ali Bali, Ali Bali, be sitting on your mummy's knee, greeting for a wee bobby to buy some Coulter's candy.
Living's very hard to know, feather's signing on the brew, but your mammy's got a penny for you to buy some Coulter's candy.
Ali Bali, Ali Bali be, sitting on your mammy's knee, greeting for a wee bobby to buy some Coulter's candy.
A penny, my bonny wee lamb, roam the road as fast as you can. Gee up your money at Coulter's van for a poke of Coulter's candy.
Ali Bali, Ali Bali me, sitting on your mummy's knee, greeting for a wee bobby to buy some Coulter's candy.
So you're looking awfully thin, a puckle of veins covered our wee skin. Now you'll be getting a wee double chin, we soak and cool the candy.
What you been, my bonny wee man? 7 o'clock and your playing's done. When you rise with the morning sun, you'll get some Coulter's candy.
Ali Bali, Ali Bali be, sitting on your mummy's knee, greeting for a wee bobby to buy some Coulter's candy.
Ali Bali, Ali Bali be, sitting on your mummy's knee, greeting for a wee bobby. Buy some Coulter's candy.
Sheets and blankets, a cozy-o. Tonight she will lie in a cowbarn shed, round in the arms of her ploughboy-o. Ploughboy-o, ploughboy-o, follow the roving ploughboy-o.
Champion ploughboy, her journey lad, cups and medals and prizes, oh, in bonny Devon's side there is none can compare with your jolly roving ploughboy.
Ploughboy-o, 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 follow the Rovin Ploughboy-o.
There ye will tell Huntly tune,
there ye will drum Delgie-o,
for now she's on the road and she's gone far awa' with the Rovin Ploughboy-o. Ploughboy-o, Ploughboy-o, follow the Rovin Ploughboy-o, Ploughboy-o, Ploughboy-o.